is driving now.
Thank you.
I mean, you went over some very important things about the car. Introduce yourself and say hello and what company you work with and what it is that you're going to be doing right now.
Okay, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Why don't we get to the pit lane and Terry and I'll do it together.
Very good.
Does that sound all right?
That sounds okay. Great.
Go.
Hi, this is Terry Yearwood with Skip Barber Racing School. We are culminating a two-day Saab ride and drive program here at Laguna SECA, and as a coup de grace for the day, we're going to go out and do a hot lap around the racetrack to show you what the new Saab Turbo 9000 will do. So with that little bit of wisdom, let's get in the car.
First time, and then we'll do, if you want to shoot from the right rear, you
okay.
Can do the over my shoulder kind of bent axle. Are you doing audio as well?
I am, yes, audio and video. Thank you.
It's the most like a rear-wheel drive car of any four-wheel drive car I've ever driven. Going into this particular corner at about 105 miles an hour, and I could just squeeze the throttle on and off while going through the corner and balance the car with my right foot on the gas. This is also, you can apply this on the highway. That's not just driving around a racetrack at high speed. That's also, you can apply that on the highway as well at lower speeds and in inclement weather. It's a very easy car to drive quickly.
This one here, is there one in the back? There we go.
Get that down. Get rid of that. The 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock steering position enables us to stay square with the pavement regardless of what the car has done. It keeps us from crossing over into turns. Simply sort of shuffle the wheel into the corner and line up at 3 and 9 and go through. That way we know where the car is at all times. On our downshifting, always pause in neutral. That gives the synchronizers a chance to catch up to the next gear. Always back at 3 and 9. And now we have a car attempting to pass us under braking here. Thank you.
positive road signal underneath the car at all times.
Peter. I'm gonna run him back over to their car and we're done.
You're leaving tonight or are you staying over?
I'm leaving with them.